my God!
Another plane just flew in.
I feel the heat. The explosion is incredible. Oh my God!
Another plane as we were watching.
I can't believe this. The second tower has exploded from about the 20 stories below in a gargantuan explosion. Oh my God, I don't believe it.
Ryan Lutz there on the scene as we were talking.
Oh
you just
God,
heard it.
Sean, it's me. I just want to let you know I love you, and I'm stuck in this building in New York. A plane hit the building where a bomb went off. We don't know, but there's lots of smoke, and we just wanted you to know that I love you always.
Everything is blocked off. You can't even, they're telling us to get out, but there's nowhere to go. And then I heard that another plane hit. And if you go over by there, you can see the people jumping out the window. They're jumping out the window right now.
9/11 was used as the excuse for the so-called war on terror, a war on terrorism that has in fact been a war on freedom. And the reason that Willie's story is so important is it hits at the official story of 9/11, the story about how the Twin Towers were brought down by burning airline fuel.
I had the only master key that opened all the doors in the tower, and as a matter of fact, this is the key that
is
opened.
Is that it?
Yes, they call it the key of hope.
His testimony directly contradicts that official story. He is here to bear witness to that truth.
Tell me the first instance that you knew something was wrong.
Well, I was on the basement and I heard this huge explosion on the B1 level, the building.
Did you know it was an explosion?
Oh yeah, for sure.
And he also has up to 22 other witnesses who can testify to what happened that day on the lower floors of the Twin Towers. And he offered those 22 witnesses to the 9/11 Commission. And the 9/11 Commission has not heard a single one of them. But let me say without further ado then, Mr. William Rodriguez, a hero of 9/11 and the last man out of the North Tower, William Rodriguez.